Oh my god, it was just a dream?
Hey, Steve!
What are you doing here? Why are you up so late at night?
Patrick and I were kidnapped by some weirdo on a tricycle. Luckily, we escaped because Patrick was about to... Hey, Patrick, where are you?
How'd you get in here?
Through the front door.
No. Never leave this door open at night, man. There are monsters out there, you know.
You mean like that one over there?
Oh, no, don't look at its eyes.
What is that, Steve?
You idiot! Do you know what happens when you look at those things? Hey, get in here, you sponge. This is SpongeBob. That's his name? Bob, hurry up and get in here.
Is everyone all right?
Yeah, we're fine. What in the heck was that thing?
That thing is an Enderman. Basically, it steals things, and if you look at its eyes, it will lock on you and come after you. Not really something you want knocking at your doorstep.
I'm already starting to hate this world.
Well, look, Bob, it's not really...
SpongeBob.
Huh?
My name, it's SpongeBob.
SpongeBob. Oh, that's a good one. Let me guess your last name. It's Sprinkles, am I right?
Very funny, Steve. No, it's actually... Are you ready, kids?
Oh, yeah, Captain.
No. Don't you even think about it.
I can't hear you.
Oh, yeah, Captain.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and orange.
Shut up! Hey, let my arm go.
You can't hit me.
Let me go. Oh, what the heck was that?
I told you, you can't hit me. I'm a sponge, remember?
Forget it. Honestly, why is it every time we hang out, someone has to start singing?
Listen, pal, the only one who's been singing is you. You were singing about taking a tool and digging with it and us screaming at night. Don't you remember your little magic carpet ride? After that, Patrick and I decided to split because, no offense, Steve, you got issues.
So it was a dream.
Huh?
Never mind. I'll be right back. I have to go use the little miner's room. You guys just stay put. By the sounds of it, that Enderman is still trying to find a way in here.
Whoa, stop my
father. Yeah, you don't want to go in there.
Oh my god, another monster. Kill it quick, Steve.
That's no monster. That's my girlfriend, Sarah. She's a sweetheart. She won't hurt you guys. Aw, she had a long night. She sleeps during the day and goes out at night. Speaking of which, the sun's just about to come up. That means all the monsters should go back in the caves and we should be safe.
And then what?
Well, actually, if you guys want, I can show you guys something really cool that I found. It's not far from here.
Ooh, is it ice cream?
Not quite. It's... happens every morning.
Oh, God, why? Why did you do